called up his house and told his family members that they shouldn't bother hiding him because they would get each and every person in the house. Gufran's family is very poor, and these people can do anything to try and get to Gufran, because Gufran is the only key witness to the accomplices. If he dies, the death sentence can be overturned quite easily.